5,000 fugitives from northern snowstorms jam Biscayne's Kennel Club, where Miami goes to the dogs. The featured race is the Georgia Trophy, with a dog called Loretta favorite for the backing, and now they're off, and the bunny gets away to a flying start. The rabbit is in the lead, but only by a hair. Loretta is coming up and goes to the front, but let our American commentator take you on.
And Loretta wins, but what about the rabbit? He isn't even winded.